do. I can't be worried about what other folks do. They do them, do me. Another one from the mind of Barcelona.
Naturally.
We call this one Soul Gold. There's a dream in my heart and a goal in my soul that I hold on tight to and never let go. People say I got something, but they don't know what it is. They don't want to discourage me. I just might make it big, but in the same breath they talk behind my back saying this and that. As they call my music rap, I'm self-motivated and I love it when they hit me. Music is my life and every day I'm celebrating. They can say what they want to, do what they feel. But as far as I'm concerned, they're just spinning their wheel. What they say goes in one ear and comes out the other. And I'm confident that one day my critics will discover I'm the real deal. Soon to be the king of the hill. Won't stop, not even when I reach the top. Man, music is my life, gotta give it all I got. Lyric flows through my veins and my heartbeat is hip-hop. Everybody got a song in their heart, but they don't go for the dream, so the plan falls apart. They listen to the never was or to the has-beens, only to find out they were haters and not true friends. It's never too late. If you're alive, you got a chance, you gotta love this thing. Like a teen in a romance, roll with the punches, take the bitter with the sweet. Put your mind to the rhyme and your heart to the beat. Let to yourself be true, no one can do it for you. You're on your own, you stand alone. Grab the microphone, now a star is born. Ticket tape a raise when you come back home. Now maybe you make it or maybe you won't. Some people do, but a lot more don't. How you ever gonna fly if you never ever try? One less regret when you take your last breath. There's a dream in my heart and a goal in my soul that I hold on tight to and never let go. People say I got something, but they don't know what it is. They don't wanna discourage me. I just might make it big, but in the same breath they talk behind my back saying this and that. As they call my music back, I'm self-motivated and I love it when they hating. Man, music is my life and every day I'm celebrating. They can say what they want to and do what they feel, but as far as I'm concerned, they're just spinning their wheel. What they say goes in one ear and comes out the other, and I'm confident that one day my critics will discover I'm the real deal. Soon to be the king of the hill. Won't stop, not even when I reach the top. Man, music is my life, gotta give it all I got. Lyric flows through my veins and my heartbeat is hip-hop. Everybody got a song in their heart, but they don't go for the dream, so the plan falls apart. They listen to the never was or to the has-beens. Only time I doubt they were haters and not true friends. It's never too late. If you're alive, you got a chance, you gotta love this thing. Like a teen in a romance, roll with the punches, take the bitter with the sweet. Put your mind to the rhyme and your heart to the beat. And so yourself be true, no one can do it for you. You're on your own, you stand alone. Grab the microphone, now a star is born. Ticket tape parades when you come back home. Now maybe you make it or maybe you won't. Some people do, but a lot more don't. How you ever gonna fly if you never ever try? One less regret when you take your last breath.
I've been on this earth for over 50 years, and ever since my birth I battled with my fears. But now I sense that there's a change blowing in the wind, and I can finally say that my ship is coming in.
Woo! Another one from the mind of Barcella. My ship is coming in, and yours is too. Keep your head up.
All my life I felt that I was less than adequate. Seems that my strength derived from a want for some respect. I saw through the love of people to fulfill that need. And then I realized the first one to respect me should be me. And that epiphany was a gift to me that set me free from the grips of a false evidence appearing reality. Ooh. To one of peace where hope and miracles never cease. Now I realize the power to change was always there within me. I will have no chance for the night, but stand my ground and fight the good fight. My wrongs are the right with all my might. Labor and toil burn the oil of midnight. No ego and no soul has gone before, to a place that never was but now is forevermore.
Another one from the mind of Barcella.
sensation. Can you feel my funky sensation? Starting local, but spreading across the nation. I've been on this earth for over 50 years, and ever since my birth, I battled with my fears. But now I sense that there's a change blowing in the wind, and I can finally say that my ship is coming in. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? My funky sensation. Can you feel my funky sensation? Starting local, but spreading across the nation. That I was less than adequate. Even my strength derived from my want of some respect. I saw the approval of other people to fulfill that need. And then I realized the first one to mistake me should be me. And that epiphany was a gift to me that set me free from the grips of a false evidence of human reality.
Another one from the mind of Barcelo. Naturally, we call this one Thin Line. Started out like a fairy tale, a dream come true. The ringing of wedding bells and saying I do. Strolls along the beach, dinner by candlelight. Never out of reach, love making all through the night. You and me, against the world. I loved you, adored you with diamonds and pearls. Now how could I know that one day this would end? With us as enemies and no longer friends. What began as a love story, now is a war story. Words to express love, now are derogatory. Once we cuddled in each other's arms, now we only seek to befuddle and cause harm. Where did we go wrong? A love that's so strong, but day after the dead soul slipping away. In the beginning what we have is great, but then we cross that thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. A very thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. But love is blind on the first date. In a matter of time, you will come to hate a relationship that you thought was great. Roses are red and violets are blue. It must be out of my head, I'm still thinking of you. It's nothing that you said, it's the things you do to make me feel that my heart's being torn in two. One wants to love you and the other wants to leave you. I don't know what to do, but I don't want to deceive you. Wanna choke you with one hand, caress you with the other. It's impossible for us to be enemies and lovers. And maybe in time, we'll both discover that things will be fine if we found us another person to be with, one we agree with, seeing eye to eye and ready to commit. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. A very thin line between love and hate. It started out like a fairy tale, a dream come true. The ringing of wedding bells and saying I do. Strolls along the beach, dinner by candlelight. Never out of reach, love making all through the night. You and me, against the world. I loved you, adored you with diamonds and pearls. Now how could I know that one day this would end? With us as enemies and no longer friends. What began as a love story, now is a war story. Words to express love, now are derogatory. Once we cuddled in each other's arms, now we only seek to befuddle and cause harm. Where do we go wrong? Our love was so strong, but day after day it's all slipping away. In the beginning what we had was great, but then we crossed that thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. A very fine line between love and hate. There's a thin line between love and hate. But love is blind on the first date. In a matter of time, you will come to hate a relationship that you thought was great. Roses are red and violets are blue. It must be out of my head, I'm still thinking of you. It's nothing that you said, it's the things you do to make me feel that my heart's being torn in two. One wants to love you and the other wants to leave you. I don't know what to do, but I don't want to deceive you. Want to choke you with one hand, caress you with the other. It's impossible for us to be enemies and lovers. And maybe in time we'll both discover that things will be fine if we found us another person to be with, one we agree with, seeing eye to eye and ready to commit. There's a thin line between love and hate.